Now, and of course, we're cooking pasta today. And what works better with pasta than tomato? So tell me, what are we going to do?
Okay, so what we're doing today, we're going to do a tomato sugo that cooks in the same time the pasta cooks, so 6 minutes.
Ah, I like this. I like practical cooking. Yeah. Good one.
This one is so simple. So literally, we're going to get our San Remo fresh spinach and ricotta ravioli into the water. Now, just a little bit of salt into there.
Yeah, I saw just a little bit he put in. Yeah, that wasn't quite a little bit, but anyway.
So just straight in and let that go, OK? So 6 minutes. We're going to get our pan straight on. Now, olive oil, sorry.
Good Australian extra virgin olive oil, so you're using.
And need a good amount with this one, OK? Because it's going to flavour the sauce. Yeah. It's going to give us that structure to it. Garlic, no need to chop. Literally, back of the hand. Squash them. In. OK, Zoe, so I'm infusing the oil here, that olive oil, with the garlic. Now, you want a little bit of colouring.
Smells good. Yeah. I love that smell of that toasted garlic. Yum.
So at that point, I'm going to add the tomatoes in. And watch out.
No, I was gonna say, I'm just going to stand back for
That's
this one.
Right. Now, just using the back of the spoon, just squash them away. Yep. Now, whole is the way to go for this dish.
OK.
Now, the reason for that is basically we're going to cook on a really high heat. And we want the tomato to break down really, really fast. And what I like is that basically when the ravioli goes into there, it clings onto these bigger pieces of the tomato. And
chunky.
When you're eating, when you're eating in your sugo, you're getting this great taste of the rav. Now, I like to add some salt now. I know you worry. And a little bit of pepper for me.
Just like Adrian, loves the salt.
No, look, it's just to help it. Get it in there now.
It's good quality Australian salt, so it's all about the flavour and the quality, so it's a good one to use.
Right, so Zoe, it's reduced down our sauce there.
Big amount of heat in that.
Yeah, definitely. Heat off. Now, basil for me, please.
Yes, I can do this.
No knife again. Excellent. Just with the hands, tear the basil into there.
Beautiful.
I'm going to check the ravioli.
And this is a really nice way just to get the oils out of the basil by tearing it as well. Smells absolutely beautiful,
this
really
is my
fragrant.
Favourite part. I'm going to add some of the parmesan to the sauce now, Zoe. Yeah. Now, for the fact of, just to help it thicken a little bit, because it's only been cooking for a few minutes. Pasta, Zoe, this is the biggest thing. Straight out of the water.
Yep.
In.
Great.
Okay, now use a little bit of that water. So if your sauce is reduced too much, this water is full of flavour from the pasta. And you can just give it a little flick. I won't get any on you, don't worry.
Look at that. That looks good.
Yeah. That's ready to go, and that's a perfect 6 minute sugo with San Remo spinach and ricotta ravioli.
Looks fantastic. Let's try this. Right. I'm more excited about the trying than I am about any part of this, I must admit. Now, can I put more parmesan on this for you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
You'll know about me. Salt, oil, cheese, and pasta.
Look, you know, it doesn't have to be hard to create a really simple dish, and you've demonstrated this perfectly. I mean, you've got really good quality Aussie products in here. It looks visually beautiful and...
smells amazing.
I'm sure... I'm just going to go the whole thing. Oh, yeah. That's really good, and I love the sweetness of the tomato in there. Yeah. And just that lovely natural oiliness and the basil. I mean, basil's beautiful. It just freshens it all up.
Yeah, and then the little pockets of ravioli explosion in your mouth.
Certainly is.